if you don't mind stating your name in the beginning.
Jameer Reynolds.
You have to speak up a little bit.
Oh, Jameer Reynolds from Trenton, New Jersey. I work with a group called Stratosphere Oil and Gas. It's actually a firm that is held by a group of black doctors out of the U.S. It's headed by Mr. Shakur, who's actually Atlanta-based, real good gentleman. What they do is buy and basically sell oil refineries. We also sell petrol. I got a chance to come on board, and I really, really enjoyed it. I'm thoroughly impressed. It's good to see American black men actually making these moves. You don't really hear a lot about them because of the magnitude of the deals. I just want everyone to know that it is alive, it is well, and it is possible to do.
Awesome. And what's the name of the company?
Stratosphere Oil and Gas.
And who's out of the Atlanta?
Utman Shakur.
Utman?
Shakur.
Gotcha.